Hello guys, it's Tyson here, and yet again with another video, and we're gonna play some Hungry Shark Revolution!
From outside the fundraiser, but I couldn't get a clue. You were right, Jessica. I followed Tommy and Rick's house. I had my rifle in my truck. But I was afraid with them together, I might hit Rick's house.
Then no that's wrong.
I knew exactly how I was going to kill him. I had everything I needed for trouble. I waited till they left. Then I rang the amplifier. When I finished up, I decided I must decide to get Blue out of my life, too. I shouldn't have done any of it.
Do you suffer aches and pains from good circulation? Are aching, heavy feeling legs stopping you from enjoying life? You don't have to suffer any longer. Relieve your aches and pains with a Revitive Circulation Booster, a drug-free home treatment cleared by the FDA to significantly improve circulation in your legs and feet. Just one relaxing session a day, and you'll feel back in control and living life the way you want. Many people get poor circulation at some time in their life. The Revitive Circulation Booster uses powerful prescription-strength electrical stimulation to activate the nerve in your feet. This gets the muscles right up your legs to contract and relax. To improve circulation, really feet and legs and feet.
Oh, it's Ricky.
Ricky, then you get so. What'd you do to start running this before it started raining?
No, it's about 30
degrees or so. And it feels really, really good, and it's very relaxing. Having this revive in your own home is far more convenient than having to go down to the rehab center and have work done there, which they do with the equipment just like revive. That's a big difference.
To have that filling back and have the control. The Revitive is easy to use. Place your feet in the foot pads and increase the intensity you're using. In just minutes, you'll be feeling relief as the soothing impulses, aches and pains fade away. You really have to try Revitive to discover the impact it will have on your life. And now you can with our 3-day money-back guarantee. If Revitive doesn't relieve your aches and pains, return it and we'll purchase price, refund the shipping charge, and even pay the return postage. 1-800-319-8364 or go to TryRevitive.com right now. Dates
or
person.
Did you or loved one have a guard or cook IVC filter implanted to prevent blood clots from reaching the lungs? You may be entitled to compensation. In a recent FDA warning letter, the manufacturer of the Bard Inferior Vena Cava IVC filter and its retrieval system was warned for failing to notify the FDA of life-threatening device malfunctions. The FDA specifically notes that Bard misfiled consumer complaints, including a reported patient death, and about the IVC retrieval device known as the Recovery Home Retrieval System without FDA approval. Since 2005, there has been an excess of 1,000 adverse events associated with Bard IVC filters reported to the FDA, including IVC fractures, tearing, device movement, blockage, and breaking of the device components. Your loved one had a Bard or Cook IVC filter implanted.
You don't have to put that
up. To get more information about how your risk can be protected and what compensation you may be receiving, a special hotline has been set up.
Okay, let's see. If you guys enjoyed the video, let's leave more likes here and see if I'll keep doing it.